you'd like to have this kind of videos, this is the final video. And if you want to add multiple screens or multiple videos in one screen using InShot, this tutorial will help you a lot. Watch till the end. First, you need to film two different videos. One video with you standing or placing an object on position A. Keep in mind an imaginary line dividing the video. Why? Watch the tutorial. You need to stand or place an object on the other side, position B. Always keep in mind the imaginary line. Otherwise, you'll not be able to edit the clip. You can't cross the line. Now, open InShot, import just one of the two clips you previously filmed using InShot. Choose video position A first. Now, you need to upload video position B using the PIP feature in InShot. Adjust the video B matching video A underneath. You can move your PEP video B to match the timing of video A. Then tap on mask feature. Choose the first mask option. This line will appear that you need to place in the middle, dividing the two clips. You can move it whenever you want. But you can't put it over the subject, otherwise one of the two clips will disappear. If you move your finger left, right, you're able to fade the two clips. If you don't fade, you'll see the split line. So you need to fade the two clips how much you need left, right. Ta-da! You're done! Again, the final video.